Who are you? I'm sure you've all been asked the question that confuzzles and constantly puzzles endlessly. Those three little three-letter words that ask of you to summarize the entirety of your existence in a few sentences or less. Who are you? And that's usually answered with, I am, insert random label. Who are you to claim that within your name lies your identity? Who are you to chain your existence to the ground using shackles of your age, profession, star sign, or the size of your waist? Whether you're an ENFP or an ENTP on 16personalities.com, whether or not you've taken the Hippocratic Oath, your sex, your sexuality, whether or not you feel strongly about net neutrality, what all these deceptive details have anything to do with the trails you can blaze in the fabric of the universe? About 12 billion years ago, you were space dust, and look at you now. Now, some people I like better as they remain dust, but most of you are. You survived 5 mass extinctions. You've outlasted the dinosaurs. The universe has been trying to kill you since before you popped out of your mother's princess parts. You have no right to live so fearlessly. You have no right to go, oh well, I could die any second, but my hair just doesn't look right now. Every single event that has occurred since the beginning of time, every minuscule movement of microscopic matter, every shimmering supernova scattering stardust has been leading up to you. More than a billion, 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 billion events had to go exactly the way they did for you to exist. There are 3999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999 you do, and this is that one. You are a descendant of the universe, the epitome of impossibility, the bastard love child of the stars, and pure unadulterated probability.